Hi guys, today we bought Samsung Galaxy S9 and previously I was using Samsung Galaxy S7. So what is the difference between these two flagship mobiles? So with respect to looks, with respect to the sensors, with respect to the camera. So going forward we'll be looking what are the extra sensors which Galaxy S7, S9 got from S7. First of all, with respect to body, as you can see, the body of S9 is far better than S7, and S7 size is 5.1 and S8 S9 is 5.8, so and the width is 7.8 mm and 8.5 mm, and apart from front and other sensors, we are getting iris sensor and face detection in S9, and previously S7 is having fingerprint scanner on front side, but S8 moved to back side. But S8 is having some problems previously, so that was rectified with S9 by placing fingerprint scanner below camera. Previously S9 is having problem because in the, whenever you want to insert your finger on fingerprint scanner, you will by default you will be putting your finger on camera, so that's the problem. That was rectified with S9, and apart from other sensors, heartbeat sensor and other sensor, S9 is coming having a BP sensor, so you can measure your BP with by placing your hand over here, and you can see completely. And this is infinity display, so compared to the previous Samsung Galaxy S7, this display looks pretty much good. So these are the differences over here. So in depth differences we'll be looking at in the coming reviews.